There's a huge gap between where the Bulls finished and the top of the Eastern Conference. So they've got a ways to go. But in terms of effort and professionalism, more often than not, we got treated to a hard-working product this season. That's a low bar for professional athletes on guaranteed contracts making tens of millions of dollars a year. But it isn't a guarantee in the NBA.
You hear Danny Parkins with Matt Spiegel every afternoon on 670 The Score. Now he's written a new book about the rising number of NBA coaches and GMs who played in Division III. Pipeline to the Pros is available today. And Danny joins us now to talk some more about the book. I thought it was a really fascinating concept. And talk about why this is such a phenomenon. I mean, I read a little bit about it, and it makes perfect sense why when you think about it. But explain why there are so many people who came from D3 ball, who played D3 ball, that are in these positions.
Yeah, because they're smart and they've got a passion for basketball and they follow it for the love of the game. After high school, they're not ready to give it up. And then they get really well-rounded educations and they get exposed to people who are willing to do the grunt work and drive the van and do the laundry. And then all of a sudden, one guy gets in, breaks down the door, and then like anything, they start hiring their friends. So guys like Jeff Van Gundy gets in, starts hiring his friends. Greg Popovich gets in, starts hiring his friends. Five of the top 12 seeds right now in the NBA playoffs, they've got an executive, a GM, or a president of basketball operations, who played D3 ball. And three of the 12 were former D3 players who are now coaches.
How did you stumble upon this little nugget? Because this isn't the kind of thing that's just out there. I mean, how did you find this out?
So I did it with my best friend since third grade, Ben Kaplan. He played Division III basketball, and he called me up and he said, did you know that 12 of the 30 teams in the NBA have a former D3 player who's their coach or their GM? I said, I had no idea. He said, I think there's a book here, but no one will buy this book from a data analyst. Do you want to partner up with me? And so we worked on the proposal together, and now here we have a book.
You're getting publicity for this book all around. I see you got Shaquille O'Neal to tweet about. Did he tweet about it? Which is, I got to tell you, this is phenomenal because I did 8 episodes of an ABC primetime show with this guy, and I don't think he could pick me out of a lineup. How did you get him to plug your book?
You know, friends in high places. My network is Syracuse University, and one of my best friends from college is Adam Lefko, who hosts the Tuesday TNT show with him. And I said, you got to get Shaq to take a picture with the book, and he did.
I got to tell you, it's, you know, you see the success of all these D3 people in the pros. I'm going to go out on a limb here and say that there are no D3 people in the Bulls front office right now. Is that accurate?
Yeah. There is. Maybe they should look. Maybe they should look into it. Yeah.
How do they fix this? Because, they're boxed in everywhere.
Yeah, they're not young. They're old.
Right.
They don't have stars.
Expiring contract. Like what is the road out of this mess?
Dumb luck. You know what I mean? They're going to have to win a lottery. The last great Bulls team had a solid team and then had a 1.7% chance and got Derrick Rose. So luck is not a plan, but it might be their only hope.
God. Well, that's encouraging.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hey, man, congratulations on the book. Good luck with
it. Thank you so much.
Pipeline to the Pros is out now. You can meet Danny tonight. I didn't know this, at a book signing at Rinaldi's in Lincoln Park from 6 to 8. You guys doing the show there, or are you going live after the show?
I'll be doing the show from 2 to 6. I'll stay at Rinaldi's till like 8:30 or so.
Beautiful.
Come buy a book. I'll sign it, whatever.
Yeah, go and meet Danny tonight.